Sakshi Verma and I am from the Kiles company. Today I am going to tell you some points about CSS. CSS stands for Cascading Style Sheet. Now, whenever we use CSS with HTML, we have to call all the elements or the IDs and even the classes with some names. So, to call such items, we use some selectors. We have three types of selectors in CSS. First is ID selector. Second is class selector. And the third one is element selector. To call an ID selector, we have to use hash with the given name that we have already given in CSS, and second is class. If we want to call this class selector, we have to use dot with the particular name that we have already given in CSS. And third one is element selector. That is the element itself. Means if we want to call some selector, like we have to call H1, we will directly write it like this. Thank you very much.